Yeah. How did you guys meet? We've gotten that a lot of times.
Well, we met through through a dating app.
Yeah, we met through a dating app just for comedians.
Schwartz and Thomas Middleditch, thanks for coming on the show. How's it going?
Good.
Good. Great. Everything is good.
Yeah, nothing to complain about. Globally or locally.
I really loved watching the special. For people who haven't seen it, Ben, can you just set it up for us? It's essentially an improv show.
The idea is that let's say you say you start with an initiation of anything. Thomas, say any sentence real quick.
I like turtles.
We've been performing together for 10 years and we've been doing improv solo for 20 years each or even more, which is kind of crazy. And I think there's a series of reasons why Thomas is incredible, but he encompasses characters in such a way that he becomes the character. Mm. And that comes complete. Oh, he's, by the way, anytime I say a compliment, it washes over him like a wave. If you look at his screen right now.
I can see it.
Yeah, okay. And so he's incredible with accents and all those things. So when we're doing these shows, the best thing is whatever character he makes, that's incredible, because then we usually switch characters throughout the show while telling this one single story. So to watch him do that is a joy. He's just an incredibly funny person. Now I can't wait for you to ask Thomas the same question.
Hey man,
life's not
you
fair.
All right, you're making a bunch of noise over here.
Can you sing a song, please?
Hey there, little baby, don't be so sad, you're a free man now, go to the ball, talking about dance with anyone you want now, dancing with anyone you want. Kiss them, slide them, rip them a new one, dance with anyone you want. Hold their hand, dip and slow, kiss them on the mistletoe. You can dance with anyone you want now, you're the free man.
Or no.
Pilot. He was juggling with the porn. I mean, I would do, but I wasn't blessed in that department. I was cursed.
Pilot, tell my pilot.
Because it's 20 feet long and that's unusable.
Your dick
is
20
feet long?
Yes,
it's big.
20 feet is enormous.
I know, it's crippling, but.
That's three of me.
Listen to me, that's just the length. Width, we're measuring in nanometers. It is a laser whip with like tentacles.
It's a 20 foot.
It's awful.
It's a 20 foot retina?
Yeah, it's just.
Ugh.
Ready?
Yeah.
Shooting hoops.
Oh, I wish.
Draining trays,
oh,
dude.
I would love it if I could be a professional basketball player.
You can do it. Believe in yourself. Really? Why'd you give up? Why'd you go basketball camps?
It wasn't good enough, not tall enough. I wrote teacher because I want to make a difference. The more you know.
Excellent.
Oh, I love it.
Love it.
Oh, I love it.
I love that you love it. Your happiness makes me happy. It's a good game.
Not a good game. You got to give it to me, baby. You know what that is. That's one of the best. That's top five.
What can I show you? I'm not going to show you my toys. It's kind of lame, right? You know him personally? You know him personally? You know he's a good guy? Does he make grilled cheese like I do, baby?
No, tell me how you make grilled cheese. This is the time to do it. Yeah, well, someone just said Ben is like a patient dad right now listening to this grilled cheese story.
You totally are. Uh-huh. Ben, what else do you do, pal?
Hey, you guys ask your questions in the comments thing because it's hard for me to go back and forth because I'm just a little boy.
He's just one little boy, guys. When you're sitting there and talking to someone and they're like, oh, you got a guitar. You play? Oh, not really. And then they take the guitar and then just strum and look at you and you're talking and you have to like
ignore it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is it great?
What is? Benjamin, I love everything you do. You're my sweet baby boy. But overall, when that happens, I want to punch the people in the mouth.
But not me, because we love each other. We're there. We support each other.
It's true. We support each other. If you'll listen to my grilled cheese, I'll listen to that sweet guitar.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. One. Okay?
One and done?
That's it. It goes rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay.
Okay? Whoa, is that what you're going to do?
No.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Here we go. I think I know what you're going to do.
Okay.
Because of what you threw down. I'm almost certain I can get this. Ready?
Okay.
I'm 100% certain I'm going to beat you.
Okay.
In real life, I really think I'm going to beat you.
Okay.
For real.
Yeah.
I am so certain.
I actually think you will too.
Because I think I'm in your head a little bit now.
Yeah.
Okay,
ready? This is probably why I'm gonna get fucked.
We're animals. We're not people fucking each other, and it's consent and everything.
Yeah, okay? Yeah, this is two gazelles consenting.
Yeah.
Who gets to fuck who via a one-and-done rock, paper, scissors shoot?
Right?
All right.
I know you're gonna lose. For real, no.
I think so, too. And I don't know why I'm scared. It doesn't matter.
No. This has no consequence. It will be recorded forever, so if you lose, everybody knows that you're losing.
Everybody knows I'm shit at rock, paper, scissors.
You can change your answer now. I will change mine if you change yours. Tell me if you're gonna change your answer.
No.
Neither was I, you fucking idiot. Ready?
Yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.